As I was mentioning before Sheikh Faisal started to speak, now you can witness those who have heard him for the first time, that he is a great blessing for us in the community. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you long health with Iman, inshallah, and may we benefit with you more and more in the city, inshallah, and around the world. Jazakumullah khair. I would like to recognize great volunteers of our community, and this is sometimes gets unnoticed. You would understand, I mean, it's very easy to make a quick donation of $100, $500. It's very easy to write that check. But people, those who work to run the mosque, to manage the mosque, to manage the center, it's a great deal of work that they have to take time away from their family, from their kids. So I'd like to recognize a few brothers, those who are here from many different organizations. As an example, Jamia Riyazul Jannah, Brother Javed Deen. Thank you very much for all your efforts for the community. Please, if you could stand up. Brother Mushtaq Khan Sahib from Islamic Supreme Council. And we have Brother Zafarullah Khan from Imdadul Islamic Center. I saw him here. Brother, please stand up so people can see you. Brother Usman Khan, he was there, he's there, mashallah. Also co-chair of Muslim Consultative Committee of Toronto Police. Thank you very much. Masjid Nurul Haram, we have Brother Abdullah Nura. Please, if you can stand up, Jazakumullah Khair. And Ruhani Naad Council, Kashif Ali. Brother Kashif, congratulations on a great program yesterday. And also thank you very much for arranging a sound system for us tonight. Thank you. From CMO, Canadian Muslim Organization, Dr. Khalid Ali Ansari Sahib, I saw him, mashallah. Masjid Usman Ghawsi, Sayyid Barkatullah Husnaini, Hussain Sahib, mashallah Shah Sahib, Imam of Usman Ghawsi Masjid. The Spiritual Society of Canada, Brother Nisar Patel, I saw him somewhere. MashaAllah, welcome you here. In Milton Circle of Muslims, Sarwar Chaudhary Sahab, Jazakumullah Khair for being here. Thank you very much. Minhajul Quran, Adam Bhatti Sahab, President Minhajul Quran, Chaudhary Afzal Sahab, Zahi Siraj Sahab, Ghulam Rasool Sahab, MashaAllah. And for CCAS, Rana Iqbal Sahab, thank you very much. Zafar Arshad Sahab, sitting up there. Maulana Shahzad, thank you very much. And thank you for arranging this videotaping for us. And special thanks to Iqbal Patel Sahab, who worked very hard to make sure that everybody gets the invite and also the reminders. Thank you very much. The School of Islamic Legacy, Canada, SILC, I would like to recognize Brother Kamran Siddiqui. And his daughter, Sister Inza, and if Zila Fatima is here too, I did not see her, but thank you very much for being here, and all the other volunteers. Imam Shan Sahab from Nisbat-e-Rasool organization, mashallah. And Chaudhary Naveed Sahab and Mashkoor Sahab, Mashkoor Sherwani Sahab from Park Pioneers community. As you can see, Brother Umar Farooq and Sabir Rahmani Sahab, we have many organizations represented here, and Park Pioneer is one of the organizations who is a non-religious organization, but alhamdulillah, they have received charitable status recently. They very much focused on services offered to seniors of our community. And if I forgot anybody, inshallah, then I will take their names. Now I will request, actually before I move on, Masjid Ghaus-e-Azam, Sayyid Shahbaz Sahab, Sayyid Haider Ashraf, and Sheikh Kabir Sahab, mashallah. Thank you very much. So once again, from the bottom of our hearts, CCAs always recognize your efforts. The time and money you spend from your own pocket to run the mosque, it's second to none. People, those who have not been in any of the management, they don't understand how much it takes. So I invite you, please take an active participation and be part of their efforts, inshallah. One last person, Sheikh Mahazuddin. Sorry if I'm pronouncing the name incorrectly, it's not written right, but thank you very much. Now I will request President of Islam, International Muslim Organization, IMO of Toronto, and also he is a Council and Executive Member of College of Optician of Ontario, Brother Sheikh Umar Farooq, to make a quick brief update us and a word of thanks for IMO.